Struggling with copying and pasting with formatting? No worries, we've got you covered. First, highlight the cells you want to copy. Right-click and choose Copy, or just press Ctrl plus C. Now here's the magic part. Go to where you want to paste your data. Select Home option. Click Paste. In the menu that pops up, choose Keep Source Formatting. Ta-da! Your data is there with formatting. And there you have it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Excel tips.